next song we're going to be singing, the words were written by Iris Stanfield in 1950, but the message in these words is timeless. Many things about tomorrow I don't seem to understand, but I know who holds tomorrow, and I know who holds my hand. God gives us many blessings in our lives, and He wants us as Christians to be happy. He's with us during those good times and our happy times, and sharing our joy. But just as He is with us in those good times, He's also with us during our dark times as well. He doesn't promise that our times will always be good. He tells us that we'll have those great times. But He'll also be with us during those times, holding our hands, and give us His strength. A little bit later in the song, it talks about, or gives us a glimpse, what heaven will be like. These beautiful words only give a glimpse of how wonderful heaven will be. And as our earthly days are numbered, our heavenly days are forever. So yes, I'm glad that God holds tomorrow